Welcome to Max class. In this video, I am going to explain the sums given in exercise 3.1 in the chapter Perimeter and Area. Question number 1. The table given below contains some measures of the rectangle. Find the unknown values. Subdivision 1. Area of the rectangle equal to length into breadth square units. Perimeter of the rectangle equal to 2 into L plus B units. So here L and B values are given. L equal to 5 cm and B equal to 8 cm. Now the values are substituted in the formula of perimeter of rectangle. So, perimeter P equal to 2 into L plus B centimeter equal to 2 into 5 plus 8 centimeter. 5 plus 8 equal to 13 centimeter. So, 2 13s are 26 centimeter. So, perimeter of the rectangle P equal to 26 centimeter. Area of the rectangle equal to L into B square centimeter. Area A equal to 5 into 8 square centimeter. 5 8s are 40 square centimeter. Subdivision 2. Here length and perimeter values are given. Length equal to 13 centimeter and perimeter equal to 54 centimeter. We have note perimeter of rectangle formula. So perimeter P equal to 2 into L plus B units. Now substitute the values in the formula. 54 equal to 2 into 13 plus B centimeter. 54 divided by 2 equal to 13 plus B. 54 by 2 we get 27. 27 equal to 13 plus B. So therefore B equal to 27 minus 13. So breadth of the rectangle equal to 14 centimeter. So now length and breadth values are known. So we have to find area of the rectangle. Area equal to length into breadth square units. So now substitute the values of length and breadth. 13 into 14 square centimeter. Area of the rectangle equal to 182 square centimeter. Subdivision 3. Here breadth and perimeter values are given. Now we find, first we find length of the rectangle and then we find area of the rectangle. So perimeter, breadth of the rectangle equal to 15 centimeter, perimeter equal to 60 centimeter. Perimeter equal to 2 into L plus B units. Now substitute the values. 60 equal to 2 plus L plus 15 centimeter. 60 by 2 we get 30. 30 equal to length plus 15. Length equal to 30 minus 15. So we get the value 15 centimeter. So length of the rectangle equal to 15 centimeter. So now length and breadth values are known. So we can find area of the rectangle. Area equal to length into breadth square units. 15 into 15 square centimeter equal to 225 square centimeter. So area of the rectangle is 225 square centimeter. Subdivision 4. Length equal to 10 meter and area equal to 120 square meter. First we find the breadth value from the given area and length values. So area of the rectangle equal to L into B square meter. So now substitute the values. 120 equal to 10 into 6. Area 120 equal to 10 into B. Therefore, B equal to 120 by 10. B equal to 12 meter. So, here now length and breadth values are known. So, we can find perimeter value. Perimeter equal to 2 into length plus breadth units. Now, substitute the values of length and breadth equal to 2 into 10 plus 12 units. Meter equal to 2 into 22 meter. 2 22s are 44 meters. So, perimeter of the rectangle equal to 44 meter. Perimeter P equal to 44 meter. Subdivision 5. B equal to 4 feet. Area equal to 20 square feet. Area and breadth of the rectangle are given. So, first we find length of the rectangle and then we find perimeter of the rectangle. Area equal to L into B square feet. So, 20 equal to L into 4. Therefore, L equal to 20 by 4 feet. L length equal to 5 feet. Now, we can find perimeter of the rectangle. Perimeter equal to 2 into L plus B units. Perimeter P equal to 2 into 5 plus 4. First, we add 5 and 4. We get 9. 9 2s are 18 feet. So, perimeter of the rectangle equal to 18 feet. Question number 2. The table given below contains some measures of the square. Find the unknown values. Subdivision 1. Perimeter of the square equal to 4 into side units. Area of the square equal to side into side square unit. So, for subdivision 1, side is given. Side equal to 6 centimeter. So, now find, first we find perimeter of the square equal to 4 into S units. 4 into 6 centimeter equal to 24 centimeter. So, perimeter equal to 24 centimeter. Area of the square equal to side into side square unit. A equal to 6 into 6 square centimeter. 6, 6 are 36 square centimeter. So, area of the square equal to 36 square centimeter. Subdivision 2. Perimeter equal to 4 into S unit. Perimeter of the square is given, which is equal to 100 meter. Now substitute the value of the perimeter of the square. 100 equal to 4 into S meter. 100 by 4 equal to S. Therefore, S equal to 25 centimeter. Now, side is given. So, we can find area of the rectangle. Area equal to side into side square unit. 25 into 25 square meter. We get 625. So, area of the square equal to 625 square meter. Subdivision 3. In this sum, area of the square is given. Now, first we find side of the square and then we find perimeter of the square. So, area equal to side into side square units. Area equal to 49 is given. So, 49 equal to side into side square feet. Side into side equal to 7 into 7 because 7 sevens are 49. So, side equal to S square equal to 7 square. S equal to 7 feet. Perimeter equal to 4 into S unit. 4 into 7 feet equal to 28. So, perimeter of the square equal to 28 feet. Students, I hope you have understood the perimeter and area of rectangle and square. Thank you.